In this video, we're going to look at setting a network adapter to receive a DHCP IP address on macOS. DHCP stands for Dynamic Host Configuration Protocol, and it's responsible for automatically assigning IP addresses and other communication parameters to devices connected on a network using a client-server architecture. Your home Wi-Fi router often contains a DHCP server responsible for setting IP addresses of each device connected to your home network. This technology eliminates the need to individually configure network devices manually, stopping IP address clashes, and speeds up connecting devices. Imagine connecting to a public Wi-Fi network and having to manually configure your phone's IP address so it didn't clash with anyone else's on the network, and be in the correct range to receive data. Thanks to DHCP, we don't have to do this. So to set a network adapter on your Mac and receive an IP address through DHCP, navigate to the Networking tab, select Network Preferences. Here I'm connected to a Kensington laptop dock with a manual IP address set, so I'm going to select the drop-down for IPv4 and change it to use DHCP. Next, press Apply. If we wait a second, we can see our network settings have updated to 192.168.0.123 with subnet mask 255.255.255.0. And the DHCP server on our network, in this case it's our router, is 192.168.0.1. We hope you found this useful. If you've got any questions, drop them in the comments or message our team at enttech.com. Thanks for watching.